I think the advent of meeting technology that allows people to come together when they're not together is affecting meeting attendance. But the desire for people to have face-to-face contact is going to overcome that technology, so there's always going to be a need for meetings.
I know you're wealth of information, but please share with us one tip you have for meeting planners on how they can plan better meetings.
I think it's focus. Have a centralized strategy for your meeting and communicate that very effectively, and you'll win attendees and kudos from your boss.